week.
Thanks, Keith. Well, local students are telling Mississippi story through music. Fourth graders at East Webster Elementary presented the play Mississippi, My Home Today. The production took the audience through the discovery of Mississippi and its history with Native Americans. It also highlighted Mississippi greats like B.B. King and Elvis. Cast members performed solos, and there was even a special violin performance. Family members joined the rest of the student body for today's performance.